Results of the boys' shot put. In third place, Kemp from Riverside. In second place, Sheridan from Riverside. In first place, with a throw of 55.5 inches, Caleb Kingston from Laurel. Results of the girls 400 meter relay for the winning time of 55.2 seconds, a team from Riverside of Miller, Graham, Krigish, and Gallagher. And results of the boys 400 meter relay with a winning time of 45.5 seconds. The Riverside team of Petey, Harden, Benizi, and Gould. Results of the boys 400 meter run. Third place, Benizi from Riverside. In second place, Craycraft from Laurel. And in first place, with a time of 54 seconds, Jared Harden from Riverside. Results of the boys' 1,600 meter run. In third place, the lady from Riverside. In second place, Snowden from Riverside. In first place, with a time of 4 minutes, 49.7 seconds, Clint Glenn from Laurel.
Thank you.
Third and final call, boys 300 meter intermediate hurdles. Second call, girls 800 meter run, and first call, boys 800 meter run.
Damien, what did you get for me?
You didn't tell me what you wanted.
I said get me something. Give me cheese sticks.
Third and final call, boys and girls, 800-meter run. Third and final call, girls and boys, 800-meter run. First call, girls, 200-meter dash. First call, girls, 200-meter dash. Participants, please remember, if you are not waiting for an event, please sit in the bleachers, exit the inner track. If you're not waiting to participate in an event, please enter the inner track and wait in the bleachers. Thank you.
Keep your head up when you jump, James. Keep your head up. Honey, come here. That was your third jump, wasn't it? Listen, when you leave the board, instead of looking down, like where you're going, look up or straight ahead and help me out, because I'm stuck. You know what I mean?
Results of the girls 300 meter hurdle in third place Winkle from Riverside, in second place Conrad from Laurel, first place with a time of 50.6 seconds, Kirsten Schneider from Riverside.